If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Insurance. No, because Haggerty he's got them. Now, want to pay 1 fee for 12 months instead of 6 months.
Sure.
Sorry to interrupt. Sorry.
That's okay.
How many horsepower is this, sir?
Just over 850.
Nice. Wheels. And you're saluting our troops. So you know what I'm going to do?
The entire car is, this is a P-51 Mustang. This is a military tribute car. If you look at this car,
wow,
and you look at that P-51, that's where the inspiration
I'm videoing the hell out of you guys, man. That's, so thank you.
That's where that inspiration
Wait until
came
you
from.
See the video I make of this car with the tribute my dad's doing on the VFWs and the American Legions in Minnesota. Mm-hmm. We're making murals. If you ever go to North St. Paul, mm-hmm. American Legion 39, that's our $25,000 mural on there, and I do the car shows there Friday nights.
Oh, yeah.
Start, so I do all the car shows.
Sure.
I have 9,000 videos on YouTube. I wow. just videoed some stings in front of here this morning. I'm going to add a look, but I'm focusing on your badass car right here. What year is this, sir?
2003.
And thanks for your service. And you mind if I get a little more video?
Certainly, but first of all, I did not serve. It was not in the cards for me. Oh, I just have ultimate respect for our military.
Hey, so. I'm with you. I didn't serve, but my father did, and I'm with you. Hey, Without salute them. Our troops, baby.
That's right.
Salute Without our troops. Them. Thanks for bringing your gorgeous car, and I'm going to put you on YouTube. Is that okay?
That sounds just fine.
So you just Google Carlo James LaManna YouTube, and I'm going to put Lee Greenwood's song, Proud to be,
Proud
American,
to be an American,
right on this car.
That's that's one of our 4th of July party songs.
Well, what a beauty. Now, who painted this car?
So the kid that painted it, his name is Jeff Ehrman. He's from Minnesota.
Nice.
Minnesota kid.
Okay.
Primarily did motorcycles before this, and his work is just unbelievable.
And he's located in what town?
He's in Wyoming, Minnesota.
Wyoming, Minnesota. And what's his first full name?
Jeff Ehrman.
Jeff Ehrman painted this car in what year?
Okay.
Okay.
2009, 2010.
Wow, thank you. 800 horse, you said, huh?
Just over 850.
Nice. Well, thanks for coming, sir, and we're going to salute our troops for sure.
Very good.
And we always do. So thank you.
Thank you so thank much. You. Do you have a card with you?
My name's Carlo James LaManna. Just Google me. You'll see my video from yesterday. I videoed two. I was in Eagan, Minnesota. I videoed Doc Halloway. He had two. Well, I actually had five dragsters and two funny cars I videoed yesterday, lighting them up.
Oh, very cool.
Yeah. So Carlo.
Carlo James LaManna.
Right on. So this car.
I'm just saving that.
Yep. Tell you he's going to be at the Apple Valley Show.
Yep. Apple Valley Show, June 2nd. It's
may
all
may
the stings. Otherwise, just follow me.
So here you go. Yeah. Let me just find a little download. Where is that video at?
Oh, you have a video?
Just a little 7 or 8 second one.